Hi and welcome to my channel. Please subscribe if you like cool shit and you like to drink. Most of my videos recently have revolved around drinking. I try to be a responsible drinker and I encourage everyone else to also be responsible drinkers. It can be a lot of fun creating some of these cocktails, but again, you know, please make your decisions before you start drinking. Enough of the sermon. Here we go. Mrs. Guy and I went out last night drinking, and it was a late night and a really tough morning. So we are well into the afternoon, and we're going to start with our first drink. I have had two beers, but I don't know. I'm not considering them drinking yet, even though I guess I should. But anyways, this is our first drink. I'm not sure if I've made this. I might have made it. And I might not have, but what we're really going to do, this is a test to see if there's a difference between using the Protein Plus, it is a chocolate banana smoothie, versus using chocolate milk and a banana yogurt smoothie cream instead of together. I don't know. We're going to have a little taste off. So here we go. So we're going to take some Screwball, and everything has been in the freezer, so it's pretty freaking cold. And I'm going to try to be gentle, because when I'm not gentle, the damn phone falls over. And I'm trying to do these a little better. Look at this. Well, I'm pouring with my right. I'm sitting down on a milk can. Oh, see? Fucking A. Oh, well. Who cares, right? Ah, it's only booze. Some would say that's alcohol abuse. So I'm going to use my left and I'm going to try to pour it without spilling any more of it. I did a pretty good job. This might be kind of strong. We're going to take some Simply Chocolate. It's frozen, as you can see. This is some good stuff. It's a chocolate liqueur. I'm pouring with my right. Usually I'm pouring with my left, but I was just walking on the beach practicing with my gimbal. So I'm a little tired. Oh, you see that? There was like a seagull there. That was kind of cool. All right. Doing this with my left. With my fat ass parked on a milk can. All right. So we went out antiquing yesterday and I bought some really cool vintage, not necessarily martini glasses, but martini-ish, just cool looking types of glasses. I think we got like six, not a set of six, just three sets of two. And I may have bought a single. I think I did. It's a couple of red ones and blue ones. I got to get rid of some of my stupid little dinky ones I got at home. So these will replace them. So here's the banana. It's a banana rum cream. This froze on me, so I've been keeping it in the fridge. So even though there's three liquors, I'm going to do two shots of this, because when I do the chocolate milk and the banana cream yogurty thing, it's going to be one of each. So to try to keep it kind of, I don't know if fair is the right word, balanced. See that? I'm not going. There's a big ass hole right there. I don't know if you can see it. So we'll do one more. I got to stay away from the hole. Well, at least that hole. We won't go into that, I guess. It's not polite conversation. So we're going to put two of those in. We're going to shake it up. I got this is kind of a gay one, but they don't have any real matching ones or decent ones here. Next year, we'll have to bring our own BYOMG, bring your own martini glass. A quick shake. Shake. See how it looks. It looks pretty good. I don't have a garnish. I wish if I was at home I would. I got different chocolates and bananas and all that kind of crap. But being here, I got some strawberries and I think that's all that's left. I've been drinking them, throwing them right into. See, look at that. Did you see that? I just spilled it. I wasn't paying attention. I was freaking talking. That is super good. It's rich and thick and creamy and flavorful. And it's got three liquors, which is what I like. Well, there you go. I may have named this. I don't know. I may have had it. I'm only up here. I only have so many liquors with me. It's pretty disappointing, the liquor stores. But so there we go. That is with our protein shake. I don't know, I'm trying to get a better shot of it. Please drink responsibly and subscribe if you like to drink. Thank you.